right, everybody, how we doing? You've had a long day. I know you've had a long day. And listen, I'm gonna scream at you for a little while, and it's totally okay. We're gonna do a bit of screaming, and then a bit of talking, and then a bit more screaming. After day I see less of you. Seems like it might be telling everyone a story. Cause I didn't go to the horseshoe bar last week. And everyone said that they saw you there. Sitting in the corner looking oh so comfy, but no one said hello, cause you were occupied. And you can do everything to cover yourself, yeah, but don't forget that we've always shared the same crowd. Feel like a fool when I cry at night. And maybe if I would have opened up my eyes, I would have noticed all those hours away were adding up. And I always tried to see the good in you, yeah. But everyone said I needed to be careful. Yeah, I heard it from a friend who heard it from a friend. So when you're gonna tell me you fucked me over, don't you know that people watch? Don't you know that people talk? So when you're gonna tell me you don't want me no more, you can only truth for so long, cause it's gonna rise up on its own. And you can only tell so many lies before you start to lose track, and it just comes back to bite you. So yeah, I heard it from a friend who heard it from a friend. So watch, don't you know that people talk? So when you So this next song we're gonna do is called The Courtyard. Air.
It's less angry.
This next song we're gonna do is called The Courtyard. And I've spent like 14 years almost away from home. And my mother is an Olympic warrior, as I think probably all fucking moms are. And so I wrote this song to her to let her know that I'm adulting the best I can. I wish the apartment faced the courtyard, but a garbage truck is better than an alarm. My Hello Kitty heart can't believe the year is over. I didn't call my mother and say goodnight, and I had a dream that she was yelling at me. Can't you drink less and find your soulmate like it's so easy? Hallelujah, hallelujah. Mama, I'm trying, I figure it out. Oh, and I go, I don't want no tears at all. Every song we sing is gonna last forever. I've committed myself to so many, and their special desires while having mine ignored. And they ask me when I'm gonna stop all this traveling. We the music came before you, so don't make me choose, 'cause I won't choose you. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Mama, I'm trying, I figure it out. Oh, and I go, I don't want no tears. It's gonna last forever. Hey! Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Mama, I'm trying to figure it out. Oh, and I go, I don't want no tears at all. Every song we sing, it's gonna last forever. Every song we sing, it's gonna last forever.
Lonely is next.
How you guys doing? Good. If you want to dance around with us, you totally can. Ooh, hey. I ain't no matchstick American girl. Are you crazy? Are you crazy? Don't curl my hair, wear a little black dress, but I'm a lady. I'm a lady. The world's too hot, head is melting away. But I wanna believe it's a beautiful place. I'm not looking for a tender day. Lonely, got no time for a lonely. Pocket full of lemons for my lemonade. Dish full of diamonds for my bills. Sucking on my Chinese takeaway. Thank you. like a daisy. Yesterday I couldn't get out of bed. He couldn't pay me. He could not pay me. The world is a beautiful morning pill, and I wanna rewind it like a horror film. Be the final girl before and kill. Lonely, got no time for lonely. Pocket full of lemons for my lemonade. I'm not looking for my life to change. Just love me. Got no time for lonely. Love me, love me. Got no time for lonely. Oh, oh, oh. Got no time for lonely. Oh my God, I didn't knock it over. That is a fucking Christmas miracle. I didn't even know you said it there. Oh Jesus, I'm really sorry. Okay, so we're gonna break it down for you for a second, if that's okay. This is a song called I Don't Wanna Have to Lie. Sorry. And sort of like going back to what I was talking about before, how I was, you know, like fucking depressed. And still dealing. I basically got to a point where I realized like the only way I was gonna sort of like deal was to like, for lack of a better thing, and to need a metaphor, I needed to like get in the water and just start fucking swimming across, right? So this song is about the swimming. This song is called I Don't Want to Have to Lie. I'm gonna come sit over here on the floor next to you, okay? I don't want to have to lie to about how I feel. I can't eat, can't sleep, I'm on my knees praying for a miracle. It's alright what you say, like a knife. I know you like the taste of just want someone to love. I don't wanna have to lie to everybody. I just wanna lie. I wanna smoke more cigarettes. And you'd think but I do, and I can't seem to help myself. I'm a big girl, but big girls get hurt too, and they cry. And you think that I'm tough enough, but I know when you look at me right now that all you can see is blood. About how I feel. Waves of sadness, waves of grief. A river that feels like it'll never stop.
Thank you.
This is the first time Logan, our drummer, has ever played behind a drum shield, and he's really self-conscious about it. It's really funny. It's like drummer stigma. I feel like it's really not a big deal.
It's not a big fucking deal at all.
Yeah, guys, that's what he actually looks like without the plastic in front of him.
Oh my god.
Well, it's supposed to make it quieter. I don't know if it's working.
It's supposed to trap the sound. Instead, he's just in a glass case of emotion. Everybody, we're gonna scream a few more songs at you if that's okay. Thank you for letting us warble on. You know, I didn't go to college, I started working in high school, and I appreciate people who went and do smart things with their lives, because I wear, you know, cut off shorts and scream at people. That's what I do. So thank you to all of you for being this smart. I wore my favorite tights, a Maryland Pie dream. I wait around for the night to get interesting. You're starting to sweat cause you don't know what to say. But I wish you the best and I hope you get whatever you were betting on.
Hey!
She has such a pretty face, up too early out too late. Roses are gone again, stay in your love might too. Thank heavens you got someone like me. Been hit on in a bar?
I know this guy has.
What? Who'd you? Have you ever been hit on in a bar and you wished that it would stop? Right? This is about that. Well dressed. Thank you. You know, I wrote that song about a real incident with a shitty fucking man who said some shitty fucking things to me. And what do? We write about it, you know? It made me feel better, certainly. This next song we're gonna play is called Shine. But you don't give a shit, fast lane driver with a hot agenda. When you gonna slow down, are you gonna slow down? Think you can't touch the ground. You brought a young Michelle, make you look like a winner. But the bread in your cupboard barely feeds your hunger. Spending all your money, trying to be fancy. Say no one can touch you now. Why are you waiting on the world for a favor? This is your life, go ahead and change it. You're the brightest star in the sky, and no one's gonna know if you never shine. And why are you waiting on someone else to give you the things that you want yourself? You're the brightest star in the sky, so go ahead and shine, yeah, go ahead and shine. Go ahead. Wars you're fighting in your mind, they own you. Are you gonna get out if the drugs bail out? Who's gonna save you now? Take another drink, but you feel nothing, like you're the only one and only saving. Oh, why you waiting on the world for a favor? Since you left, go ahead and change it. You're the Techonomy 2016. I want to say one thing before I sing my last song and get off this stage and let you all go about your fucking rest of your day. I know you've had a long day. Thank you for hanging in with us. Thank you for listening to us. Ultimately, beyond streaming and beyond all of these other dilemmas, we wouldn't have anything if people didn't listen. And so we're very grateful to people who listen, because we really love what we do and we care so much. So for you to take the time to listen to us, that's everything that we have. So genuinely, thank you very much. Can you guys give it up for Josh and Logan, please?
Lolo. And I thank you very much for having me. Thank you, Josh. Thank you, David. And the whole of the conference. This is a song called Not Gonna Let You Walk Away. Ooh. Ooh. I've been waiting on the phone to ring. I ain't so good about answering. Why am I always high when you show up? Sometimes your lover can be a friend, but sometimes lovers need to start again. Maybe I need to start giving up. If you wanna keep the diamonds that you bought me, you can have them. It'll give your mom a reason to smile. And we can keep on talking about how all we need is magic, but the misdirection followed the miles. Tiptoe around every problem, gave hospitality to the pain. But just be